Now, I take you to be my best friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love. I promise to encourage you and inspire you and to love you truly through good times and bad. I will forever be there to love with you, to lift you up when you're down, and to love you unconditionally through all of our adventures in life together.
This is the newlyweds, Marthin and Mira.
Rencana Tuhan itu tidak pernah salah, tapi pasti ada sesuatu yang Tuhan akan nyatakan melalui kalian berdua. Sesuatu yang unik, sesuatu yang istimewa, sesuatu yang khusus melalui pernikahan kalian berdua. Nama Tuhan dimuliakan, nama Tuhan ditinggikan melalui kehidupan Marthin dan Mira.
Hadapan Allah dan jemaatnya, aku mengaku dan menyatakan menerima dan mengambilmu sebagai suamiku.
Sebagai suami yang beriman, aku akan berjanji untuk memelihara hidup kudus denganmu. We were standing in the freezing rain. Honey, how could I forget? In the distance were the
to fall in love with you since the first time we met. But then, you have slowly brightened up my days and lead me to be a better person. Now I promise to be a good husband and I'm going to fall in love with you over and over again for the rest of my life.